Find the LCM of 4 and 64. To find the LCM, first we should frame it in this way. See, that is 4, 64. This is your step 1. Now you should focus on to the first number, which is 4 here. 4 is even, so you take 2 here. When do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2 is 4. Now the other number 64, last digit 4, even. So this number is divisible by 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2 3 is 6. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2 2 is 4. Now here we have 2, 2 is a prime number, so 2 1 is 2. Now the other number 32, last digit 2, even. So this number also divisible by 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1 is 2. 3 minus 2, 1 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2 6 12. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 16. 16 is 2 8 16. Now we have 8. 8 is 2 4 is 8. Now 4 is 2 2 is 4. Now we have 2. 2 is a prime number, so 2 1 is 2. We got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into how many times did we get 2? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Into 2, into 2, into 2, into 2, into 2. So let us multiply these numbers. 2 into 2, 4. Into 2, 8. Into 2, 16. Into 2, 32. Into 2, 64. So 64 is our LCM. Am I clear?